Thank you. Good afternoon. Bonjour. Arratsaldeon. The following five organizations have sent a statement to the committee. SARE, Etxerat, Deskubideak Lawyers, Association, Eleak Libre Mugimendua, and Beatokia, Basque Observatory of Human Rights. I am here representing SARE, a citizens network advocating for the rights of politically motivated Basque prisoners. There are 7 points I would like to highlight today. The underlying root cause of all our complaints is the ongoing framework of anti-terrorist exceptionality which pervades the policing, penal and penitentiary strata in Spain, even if there is not political violence to justify it. The main characteristic of this framework is ongoing policy of dispersal against Basque prisoners, who are held in prison distant from their homes. This obliges relatives to travel hundreds and thousands of kilometers and is especially punishing for the elderly and children. Furthermore, a number of seriously and or terminally ill Basque prisoners continue to be held in prison, regardless of the danger to their life and regardless of ordinary Spanish penitentiary laws, which would normally allow their access to parole. Spain applies an arbitrary interpretation of European Framework Decision 20008/675/JJI. This means that Basque prisoners serve sentences in Spain for charges for which they have already served sentences in France. This shows a clear breach of judicial protection and due process. In addition, these policies are compounded by a perversion of the penitentiary classification system, which maintains Basque prisoners under the harshest security regime, including obstacles to communication, obstacles to the time of their cells and to activities, and so on. All this based on purely ideological and subjective arguments. We also denounce the Altsasu case, one nighttime bar brawl involving two members of the state security force led to extremely serious charges of terrorism and to disproportionate jail sentences for a number of young people. Our complaint includes a concern in relation to Organic Law 4/2015 of citizen protection. This has caused an increase of instances of police abuse and violations of the fundamental rights of assembly, protest and freedom of the press, and it has also allowed excessive powers for repressing political dissent and social mobilization. Finally, we wish to register our concern about the persecution carried out by anti-terrorist courts against human rights defenders and activists, and against members of the legal and medical professions who work publicly, transparently, and peacefully with the Basque prisoners. For all this, we request the international community intervenes in order to foster a transition from this mindset and framework of anti-terrorist exception and policies which belong in the past to a different legality that promotes a future of peaceful coexistence in the Basque country. Thank you for listening.